Babe, I just need to stop at the mall quickly.
For what?
I need to pick up my new VR headset. I've been waiting for over a month and a half for this to come out.
That's right. I don't know how I could have possibly forgotten, what with you mentioning it every single day.
Also, there's another version being announced today. What if I want that one more? Oh, but what if the kinks aren't worked out yet? What should I do, babe?
Okay, I'm just gonna say this, and I want you to know that it comes from a place of love. I don't give a shit about which version of the VR headset you select. It's not that serious.
Helping me decide what to buy is not that serious.
No, just pick one.
Interesting. It's not that serious, she says. Just pick one, she says. How many times have I been forced to help you make a decision, huh?
Which ones do you like better?
I think you look better in those.
But these are more comfortable.
Then get those.
But these are a little cheaper.
Then get those.
But I feel like I can wear these with more outfits.
Then get those.
But do you think they're too similar to the other pair I have at home?
If you think that, then get those.
Then there's these. Do you like these better?
Yeah. What have you got to say for yourself now? You got nothing, huh? What is that permeating the air around your silent lips? Could it be the smell of victory brought on by the talk of double standards? This is that moment that all men relish. When you say something so on point that it just shuts your girl right up.
Keep talking that big talk, because you clearly don't understand what lengths I will go to win a conversation.
Oh, you think I don't understand what... Realize what this means?
Yeah. It means you're gonna have to call an Uber to get us to the mall now. You happy now?
Yeah. I can't wait to get home and test it out.
That's great. But before we do, I wanted to revisit something you said earlier.
Oh no.
You mentioned talk of double standards, was it?
Oh, I don't remember saying that. I think I might be concussed a little from our car accident.
Just because you don't remember it doesn't mean you didn't say it. Let me refresh your memory, since mine is perfectly intact. You were inquiring about an odor in the air, as you shouted, could it be the sweet smell of victory brought on by the talk of double standards? Ahem. When it comes to odors brought on by double standards, my mind goes to the rancid stench brought on by the inequality of the gender pay gap, as the average American woman earns 80 cents for every dollar a man earns.
Here she goes, stepping right up on that soapbox.
What kind of box?
Soap.
Speaking of toiletries, why is it that women pay more for feminine products and services? I need deodorant and a haircut just as much as you do. The pink tax is not cute.
I'm not the one who created it.
Also, women are stigmatized for having more sexual partners, while men are praised. Our cleavage appears in just about every advertisement on planet Earth. But the moment we pop a boob out and there's a baby, it's deemed inappropriate. When we're assertive, we're bossy. Mom bods just aren't hot like dad bods. We're the ones who are expected to change our last names, and most of our clothes don't even have pockets to hold our Yeah, what you got now? What's that smell permeating the air around your silent lips?
I guess it's the victory.
I'm a woman. We don't celebrate victories. We have to live with the bullshit that exists. We persevere and we endure. And that smell that I'm referring to is the aroma of the arrogant male who just needs to learn when to shut the up. Have I made my point?
Yes.
And you know I love you and support you for playing with that stupid thing you just bought, right?
Uh-huh.
Good. Now call us an Uber. Oh, you like that video, huh? Well, then subscribe. What the f*** are you waiting for? Oh, I'm sorry. You don't like cursing? Well, f*** that. How does a person even make it through life without cursing? You know what? I'm not classy, and I don't pretend to be. Anyway, if you don't subscribe, you're missing out on new videos every Wednesday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Whatever. It's up to you.